I'm Lucretius Lucky Flickerman, a man who needs no introduction. You'll know me as your favorite weatherman and amateur magician. But guess where I am today? Here's a hint. That's right, the Capitol Zoo, where this year's tributes will be held here, on display behind these bars for your viewing pleasure. That's right. All 24 of them. This, what in the gem of Panem? You see, that's a Academy Rouge, no? Excuse me! Hello, sir! Yes, you, in the red. Who are you, and why are you in there with them? We're live!
Omit.
Are you all right? Sir? Who are you?
Lucy Greyback. May I introduce you to my neighbors?
Funds would be appreciated, but anything would be nice.
Well, that's something you don't see every day. They're holding hands. Yes, yes, yes. Who are you, sir? What are you doing in the cage here?
Hi. How do you do? My name is Coriolanus Snow. And this is my tribute, Lucy Gray Baird from District 12.
Hi there. What's your name?
My name is Pontius.
It's nice to meet you. Is this your sister?
That's Venus. She's only 4.
Well, I think 4 is a very smart age to be.
Where'd you find that snake?
Well, he found me. Must have been a music lover. My singing calmed him right down.
Can I touch your dress?
Of course. I like your dress, too. That one, who might you be?
You don't know why? Don't laugh. Not everyone has televisions out in the districts. I'm Lucretius Lucky Flickerman, but more enticingly, who are you, Lucy from District 12?
Oh, it's Lucy Gray, and I'm not actually from 12. No, my people are Covey. We're like a family. We're musicians by trade, and we travel from place to place as the fancy takes us. At least, we used to. Before the peacekeepers rounded us up.
I see. But now you're District 12.
If you say so.
Yes. Your dress is far from gray and seems to be a big hit with the children.
Oh, it is. Well, the Covey love color, me more so than most, but this dress is my mama, so it's extra special to me.
And she's in District 12?
Well, only her bones, darling, only her pearly white bones. Do you know my mentor? Says his name is Coriolanus Snow, and clearly I got the cake with the cream because nobody else has even bothered to show up.
The game makers did tell you to jump in the cage with them.
They didn't tell me not to. They just said that it was a mentor's job to introduce our tributes to the citizens of Panem. And I thought, well, if Lucy Gray is brave enough to be here, then why shouldn't I be too?
For the record, I didn't have a choice.
For the record, I think you're about to be whisked away, young man.
Let's go.
Get us some food, please. Just when I haven't eaten since the reaping.
The 10th annual Hunger Games are soon approaching.